did you know that opposite to other countries, Japan allows organized crime groups to exist? Being a member of Yakuza is legal in Japan, hence criminals don't have to hide from the government. They have offices in the middle of the cities, carry a business card stating that they belong to a certain crime group, and they're officially registered as a member of a specific group by police. They're punished only for the crimes they commit, but not for the fact that they belong to the organized crime group.